Interior, huge pick. Familiar, but brand new.
Not old friends, we're supposed to be the best friends. So where does this leave us, Kelly?
Nowhere, Brandon. And we head out.
God.
Okay, what about the room? So, what do you guys think?
Is this a comedy or a drama?
It's not a comedy. I don't think, at least it's not supposed to be. No offense.
Mm-hmm, it's just so anticlimactic.
Kind of retro.
Can you be more specific? Yeah, it makes me want to draw a warm bath and slit my wrists.
Seriously, Mom?
Maybe it's bad.
No, seriously, Mom, is my one line buried in Act 3. Do you know it's going to be a featured excerpt?
No, I didn't know it would be that small.
I guess I'm on good for you.
Hey, Evan, what's with all these claustrophobic interiors? How am I supposed to make this look cinematic?
And Anna's supposed to be having a gradual awakening. Why is she having sex with a woman on each floor? And the real question is, what is this thing about a dildo?
So, David Silver is supposed to be a lawyer, but why is he shirtless through most of this? All right, guys, I think you're all being a little heavy-handed. There is potential.
Yeah, right. You see, you've got a great inspirational monologue on page 31.
Yeah, and an action sequence on page 46.
Right, you're saving a drowning kid. Abs, blood finish in the sun. Look, we shoot in 2 days, people. So you better make your tweaks and come to some agreements.
All right, look, my club's all set up for the kickoff party. How about we take this thing up there and tear it up?
That's not really how I work.
Anna, you're like 12. How do you even know how you work?
Just get it done, okay? There are huge expectations.